All right, I got the exhaust manifold gasket replaced on this side. And it was pretty tough. The gasket was stuck on there. I had to kind of delaminate it with the razor blade. I think I got a piece of that gasket over here. Let's see. It's like fiberglass. Had to peel it off slowly. It's stuck on that. It's an aluminum head. So it got stuck on there pretty good. So I just scraped it off. Took a long time. So I'm about to do this side. Got the spark plugs out. Over here, and I can see it's the same gasket. End up scraping that thing all the way off too. So I gotta go under here, get these bolts off. Yeah, I gotta put the other one back together still. But first I'm gonna undercoat that, get that all sealed up. This one too. I'll drop that exhaust, get some room. Alright, I'll let you see it when it's done.